Campaigns are heading to Pennsylvania, including the Susquehanna Valley, over the next 3 days. Trump will have a rally in Wilkes-Barre tomorrow. On Sunday, Harris and Governor Tim Walz are expected to be in Pittsburgh. And then on Monday afternoon, Trump will speak at 3 o'clock at Precision Components in York. His campaign says he'll be talking about the economy.